Hi, I'm Hashim, SICT tennis coach. Today I'm going to show you how to play simple tennis in your home during this COVID-19 lockdown. So first of all, I'm going to show you how to do some techniques, very simple steps, forehand, backhand, and flip flop. Firstly, forehand up. Secondly, the backhand. And of course, there'll be the flip flop. So I'm going to try and play against the wall with all these three exercises. Okay, I'm going to show you how. So this is the forehand up, and now we're going to do the backhand. You're going to hit the forehand volley, and then after which you're going to try and balance the ball with your backhand face. Thirdly, of course, the flip flop. It won't be difficult, but we'll try. Okay, shall we? So these are all the simple exercises that you can do at home. So I hope you try your best. And maybe you can play with your children against the wall. I'll see you guys. Stay safe, stay at home, stay healthy, and stay in touch. See you.